Americans who have lived the majority of their lives after 9/11, 2001, in a country that has demonized their identity in popular culture, news media, political rhetoric, and in policy circles. Research suggests that this kind of steady drumbeat of bigoted ideas and state action have a detrimental impact on the target group's self-image and mental health.